Kamala Harris said that putting people in this facility was a human rights abuse committed by the United States government, and Jill Biden said, under Trump, there have been horrifying scenes at the border of kids being kept in cages. Now, it's not under Trump, it's under Biden.
Children being hungry, sleeping on the floor, not being allowed outside for days at a time.
How is that acceptable for the Biden administration to keep children in those sorts of conditions?
COVID pandemic, COVID.
Hola, it's me, Guillermo. I have news.
Yay! Oh, I'm alive! Unless you have been living under a bridge like me and the other children of the Biden border crisis, you know that Senior Biden has put Kamala in charge of the border.
Critics! Have chastised Kamala for laughing about how she has not been to the border.
Have you visited the border?
Not today.
Well, now the yoke is on the Republicans because today, ahora, Kamala is finally coming to the border. So I'm just minutes away from her letting me out of this cage. Kamala will be visiting the border town of Concord, New Hampshire. What? New Hampshire is where? I'm locked in this cage. I have COVID! I have lice! I haven't eaten for days! And now you're telling me this bitch is going to the northern border!
Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like this video, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and please share it. You can help us continue to fight in the war against disinformation by donating at paypal.me/rightleftofcenter. I'm River Wright from Right Left of Center, and if you're watching, you're probably right too.